on my feet again.
Thank you.
down low.
That is holy, must we persist through these sands where spiders dwell? I hate them with fury and fear. Some say that all creatures are creations of the gods. If this be true, then surely spiders are the exception. Such things could only have crept into existence from within the very bowels of hell's most rancid devil spawn. Avoid them if you can, please. They stir something deep within me, a primal dread that claws at the soul. Whether you truly understand me or not is none of my concern. Many will mock such a seemingly senseless neurosis, but that is the point entirely. It is irrational. Irrational because it is the nightmare of... It is something I can neither fathom nor control. And though it shames me, it does remind me I am but human still. Once in a while...
Ready to advance, ready to defend. What can I do for you?
timber.
Thank you.
the white light. Into the fray once more. I must focus.